Okay guys, we just arrived at San Jose and we're at the back of the bus.
The next day.
Push him to a PR.
What is up guys, welcome back to the channel. We're at Saint Francis High School in San Jose, running a track meet, and we are here with
I'm Kenta.
So we're here with Kenta. What event are you running?
I run the 4x4.
4x4? And for what school?
Sacred Heart Cathedral.
Wow. Okay, so you live in California, right?
Yep.
So we're gonna, we live in Hawaii, so we're gonna ask you some Hawaiian words, and you're gonna pronounce it, and you're gonna guess what it means.
Okay?
Okay, this word right here.
Is it the camera?
You can sound it out.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. So what do you think it means?
I'm going to guess it's something related with cooking.
Nice. Cooking? That's close. It actually means it's our state food. So, yeah, it's pronounced humu humu nuku nuku aqua. And it's our state fish.
That's cool. Yeah.
Okay, next word.
Aya?
Aya?
Yeah.
So this is actually, what do you think it is?
Is it some sort of ingredient as well?
It's not an object, I'll say that.
Is it an adjective to describe something?
Kind of, it's a location that it describes a location in Hawaii, Aiea.
Oh, I see.
Okay, last word.
Like, like?
Wow, you got it exactly right. What do you think it is?
I'm assuming it's like your home something.
You take it to go to your home. It's actually a highway.
Ah, I see.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. What's up, boys and girls? We're currently at
out and in, and we're eating some dinner right now. I got the classic double-double. Two patties, two slices of cheese.
93, please.
Only for five something. Okay, we move on to the fries here. They're not the best, they're not the worst, but for getting it in a couple minutes, it's quality right there. Finish off with a chocolate shake. Shake your booty. Extremely thick. What are your thoughts, Jeremy?
I said this place is a W.
Overall, great, great place.
Take a sip of that thick shake.
Quality.
Whoa. I'm noted for this. So how are you feeling right now?
Ouch, what is going on?
How are you feeling right now?
It sucks to be a runner right now.
Sorry for that distraction. How much is this worth, dog?
$5.
$5, yeah. $5.
Oh!
Halloween Fernie.
Woo! Cause we hot like that, boys.
Fernie is trash. Don't ever disrespect. Ow! Inferni.
Meanwhile.
Okay, ready, ready.
Set.
What the fuck?
No!
Give me some time.
Okay, okay. Reset.
No rights, Owen.
Oh, do what?
Works because I'm Asian.
Set.
Okay, ready.
Hey!
Okay, go.
What do you mean, go?
That first step quickness.
We have some kind of tin that Noah made us buy today.
It's an Easter tin.
And yet again, Noah has wasted my money.
Let me see. Oh, shoot.
Oh, I got schoolboy. Yeah. Let's see what you got, Noah.
What's in there?
Here, you can have
No, stop.
Bro, you can have schoolboy. Schoolboy.
Hey, let's get a close up of Roxette.
Stop touching Roxette. She got, I'm thinking Roxette, bro. She's my supporter.
What are you looking for, Devin?
That's just like a Roxanne sometimes.
Well, that's why you wanted to buy the pack.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I guess I got one good card.
Who is this in here? Oh! It's Roxanne! Oh!
Beautiful. Roxanne, bro. Okay. I'll take the pink Roxanne.
That looks pretty bad. What are you doing here, Cole? Chef Cole?
We just burnt all the seasoning on the steak onto the pan.
I'm flipping it. The sprinters, you know, the girls on the team have challenged us to a steak cookout. So we gotta get the 6 best pieces of steaks here for the coaches to try randomly and to pick the winner. Let's cut it. So right now we've picked Jeremy's steak.
Alright, take
that. Okay, wait, we need to grab the sauce and drizzle it on the side, you know? Like art.
All professional cooking.
Oh, yeah. You fucked it. No.
A little bit more.
Alright, the steak is being prepped for the coach's taste. Alright, we're going. Come on, introduction.
Hello, judges. We have a beautiful medium rare steak. Notice the lexical char on the outside skin, and the unique sauces on the outside. Don't be afraid to use that. Andrew's a very nice seasoning. So.
Oh, okay. All right.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Dubs only. Okay.
Wait, you should cleanse your cleanse your palate. Take a piece of lettuce.
Which is in front of us today, we have a surf and turf. So for the turf, we have steak cooked at a beautiful medium rare, perfectly seasoned and seared to perfection. And for the surf, we have lobster sourced from Scandinavia via Trinidad.
Okay. So for the first steak that we tried, we enjoyed the presentation. We also enjoyed the nice sear and nice little crispiness of the fat on the outside. But what it did have in flavor on the outside, it kind of had a little bit too much sashimi taste and sashimi texture. So there was a little issue with that.
What?
Okay.
It was so good.
It was so good, bro. What the heck?
For the second one, we appreciated also the time you guys took into making these separate plates. And although we enjoyed the ingenuity and the surf and turf, it technically was not part of the challenge itself. So we would have to dock some points for that.
Yeah!
What? You're going above and beyond to get the extra credit? No! This is Ian Lani!
So, to announce the winner, we'd like to present the Master Chef to the girls.
I cooked the chicken, so like.